Let's see. I ordered 500 dried toads. What did I get? 500 wet ones.
Look, Paige, it's just really hard for me to get on board with this when Piper, the actual mother, is totally against doing a wickening.
That's what Grams is here for, to convince her. Look at Wyatt. He didn't have one until he was 6 months old, and he almost turned evil. Now, look at that little sweet face. You want a repeat of that?
No, of course I don't.
Hear me now, hear my cries, spirit from the other side. Cross now the great divide.
You mean she is still lying about her age?
What? Not a good time, girls. I'm busy.
You're dead.
Well, it doesn't mean I can't have a life. Oh, well. All right.
Hi.
Hello, darlings.
Oh, sweetie. Oh, so, what brings me down here?
Awakening for your great-grandson.
Providing Piper doesn't kill us first.
Awakening? I thought we already did that.
Not for baby Chris.
Help me out here. Last time I knew, he was a 6-foot white lighter.
Yeah, that was Chris from the future. This is baby Chris now. Piper and Leo had this night. Do you really need us to explain this to you, or can you just be happy to see him?
Good gracious.
Wyatt has a little baby brother. Oh, it's sweet. So, when does Piper want to do this?
Well, technically, never.
Nonsense. You can't deny this child his ancestral blessings. It's a witch's compass for good. I mean, who knows what terrible evils could befall him otherwise.
See, now that's the kind of stuff that Piper needs to hear.
Wyatt, don't pick on your little brother like that. Now give it back. What was that all about?
He's fine. He probably just orbed himself up to his room.
He's having a hard time right now. His dad's never around. His little brother's getting all the attention. He's constantly being chased by the underworld, you know.
Well, I'm afraid he's just gonna have to get used to it.
He's two.
Right. Oh, here. Okay. I'll go up and apologize.
Still think this was a good idea?
Looks like I didn't get here a minute too soon.